got 300 subs, so that means I'm adding 300 blocks to the Minecraft villager maze. Here's what it looks like now. This maze was a bit tricky for the villager, but eventually he got through it and completed the maze. Now for every subscriber, I'm going to spawn a zombie and add one extra block onto the maze. Let's see how big we can get the maze.